bracket is not there. So let's see if I can swap these over to those.
Alright, so I had to take off the seatbelt, the sensor for the rails. Looks like some kind of safety restraint system. So hopefully swapping over the Audi Allroad rails to here will fit. So I just have to bolt this from the rail, this clip, which attaches to the seat belt, and then also have to disconnect the motor. And let's see if it works. So I made a mistake when pulling the rail bolts off to swap. Extended the seat too far forward and I can't get to that bolt. So I'm zip tying these together and then tapping back into the power so I can move the seat so I can access that bolt. So hopefully the frame swap will be successful and I don't have to do this again. Alright, so now the rails match up. Seat is in. It's working. So, alright, let's bolt it down and see how she looks. So it is installed, all the functions work. And the seat is a lot heavier than the stock seat. These are from an RS5 coupe. So after I swapped the rails, I went to test some of the functions. And the only function that doesn't work are the memory seats. Other than that, everything else works, no lights, and feels good. Adjustments. Good, like it belongs there.